A present for you.
Oh, who is it?
Sammy.
Sammy the Pope?
Sammy tonight. I diced him up a little.
Did you clean him? Oh, man. You come back from this weekend, right?
Yep.
All right, good luck.
Better, Sammy.
How you doing?
Hey.
Can I ask you an important question?
Yeah, sure.
Where directly the fuck have you been all week?
I've been working.
Looks like your ass is still working.
Oh, I'm just doing a favor for Vince because he got that thing this weekend.
Look, Melvin, I know you're doing this shit for free. May I remind you that you have a mortgage to pay and my car note? Did you see all these notices? Will you look at this shit? Now, when are you gonna take care of your responsibilities instead of constantly doing favors for your lame-ass co-workers? The way I see it, you're down at least 25 grand.
25 grand?
Yeah, baby.
How did that happen?
And that's considering the mortgage, you know? The note on my Jag. And all the other expenses. Ew. He's kind of cute. Who is that?
Oh, that's Sammy the Knife. That's one of Costanzo's crew.
That shit turns me off.
Hey, look, Vince is gonna be here on Saturday to pick him up, so I'm just gonna leave him here. You ain't going out nowhere this weekend, are you?
Maybe. Where's your fiance?
All right. Hey, yo, you trying to clown me?
I'm serious, dog. I've seen the light.
Check out the six pack. Looking kind of diesel, the kid.
I get my workout swerve all 6 days a week.
Yo, you gonna stand there and tell me you ain't never jerked your dick in your whole life until last week? That's bullshit, man.
I never needed to. I've been fucking since I was 10.
Yo, I can relate to that.
What?
Cisco!
Cisco, yo.
But I can't wear green, baby. Clash my eyes, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna look good on you, though.
Bust the move, man. We're gonna be late.
Shit. Hey, yo, Vinny.
Yo.
You hear the news?
What's that?
This fool claimed he don't bone females no more since he just now discovered ring in his rag.
Is that true?
No doubt. It's low maintenance, huh? Ass. No. Fuck off.
Oh, that is so cool. I can't believe they're gonna make a movie about your kidnapping.
Yeah, my dad's in LA right now finalizing the deal.
This is such a story. Your dad was like totally broke, and then you get kidnapped, and now they're gonna make a big Hollywood movie? I mean, your dad must be so happy.
Yeah, everything's back to normal. Anyway, my ride's here. I gotta go.
Okay.
Straight home, ma'am? Or would you like to just get away from it all?
Skipper? I don't understand.
Thanks a lot, Vince. Let's go.
You got it, kid.
You know your dad's movie display?
Uh-huh.
It was really well made. So?
Yeah?
I'm gonna disappear or what?
You're the man.
Start to freeze at ease. It's the Wu-Tang, Killer Bees, Brooklyn Zoo, who you wrote, man, choose.
Yeah.
Coming at your avenue, 36 chambers at a thinner near you. I got the gun before I use my cat. Spray two to your neck and four to your back. It's the hardcore warrior, straight from Medina. Look on my face, it shows no one meaner. Brooklyn Zoo, Killer Bees on the swarm. Might be in your area, so sound the alarm. In my thoughts, no time for me to chill. You're hit by this tightness that I fix. I'm just like the devil, I don't play no tricks. Cause who God's like, come on through. That's the call for the who. Who God's like, come on through. That's the call for the who. If you're from the East Coast, sit you down with Brooklyn Zoo. That's the call for your who. If you're from the West Coast, sit you down with Brooklyn Zoo.
It's all good, it's all good, it's all bad.
Trust me, son, I don't recommend that you. But you do what you feel is right. Prefer
you on and wipe you off the map. Shit, you know the deal is just like the streets. No money, you're cool, but if you got it, then don't sleep. This is how we do it from day to day. No doubt, representing in the realest way. This is how it is, making men a feel. Hardcore like that, motherfucker, don't sleep. This is how we do it from day to day. No doubt, representing in the realest way. This is how it is, coming high with heat. Hardcore like that, motherfucker, don't sleep. It's on.
All right, gentlemen, synchronize. Get ready in 3, 2, 1.
What the?
Go!
I'm a contract killer. That's the only thing that I'm good at.
This is a bonus hit.
Without a doubt. 10,000 to whoever hits the big man.
Non-dairy creamer?
Yeah.
I'm really sorry about the mess.
Fire!
Don't get paid!
Thank you, sir.
This is gonna be the right time to tell them that we're engaged.
You seem like a nice enough German-Irish fella.
Put, put, put. You're gonna put your father in an early grave.
Hit me.
I got a little present for you.
Oh, who is it?
Send me tonight. I diced them up a little bit.
Did you clean them?
Oh,
a
little bit.
Ew. It's kind of cute. Who is that?
You sure you don't want to go on this little caper we got planned for tomorrow?
Oh, this is the girl?
No, it's your mammy.
This is a kidnapping, right?
That's right.
So what's up with you guys? You're playing tribute to the Spice Boys or something?
Hey, boss, what's going on?
There has been an unauthorized kidnapping. The kidnappee happens to be my goddaughter.
What? Is that true?
The truth? Yeah, I want the truth.
You can't handle the truth.
Shut up.
There's a hit squad coming for your ass right now.
Get him.
Get him! He's after all of us.
Buckle up. Let's work.
From the team that brought you Broken Arrow and Face Off.
Well, you can't tell by the way I roll, shorty, that I'm a ladies' man, a businessman. Condos down the shore, multi-million pension plan. But it ain't in my plan to make moves without the fan. No, can you keep it intact, no cleft, through the track. John, play the Mac, yeah. While I pay the tax. Business as usual, watching suspects.
Pam?
Yeah?
Were you gonna break up with me?
Yeah.
DVD from Columbia TriStar Home Video. It's a whole new world of home entertainment.
The best contemporary and classic films from Columbia TriStar Home Video.
It's DVD. And it lets you experience all your favorite movies like you've never experienced them before.
The future is here.
DVD from Columbia TriStar Home Video.